Nyt on kahvi.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Mr. Pappalardo. Ehkä mä laitan sen oven kiinni. Noin.
Hey, turn that down in there. Let him stay. Keep it. Hey, turn that down in there. Allen pose, why don't you lose him? Wrap him in a blanket. You don't turn that crap down. I'm gonna call the cops.
Throw him out the window. A one, a two, a three. It'll be great to work.
Täältä pääs paremmin. Get your car from Joe's garage. Oliks nyt mikä? Tämä on. Aa, täällä se on. Aika paljon. Aa, karage capacity 1/10. Eli mä voin jostain ryöstää toisenkin auton, jos mä haluan. $320. Elikkä 96 kilowattia, 156 kilometriä tunnissa on top speedi. Paino on 1620, joka on helvetisti. 118 kilowattia tällä hetkellä. Mä mietin, jos ottais toisen auton. Mistä mä oikeesti tykkäänkin. Joku tällainen sedani olisi ihan kiva. Tai sitten tällainen kupe. Mä haluan vihreän kupe. Ja se on tuolla.
Tässä
on vähän huono alusta tai
jotain. Auschwitz, Poland, Russian soldiers discovered mass graves as far as the eye can see. It is estimated that these graves contain the remains of thousands upon
Mä tykkään tässä paljon enemmän kuin siitä toisesta.
Prisoners who likely succumbed to the same malnourishment and mistreatment that was endured by the survivors. More on this tragic revelation as it unfolds. For Press Radio News.
Vois myös katsoa noin vaatteet nyt. Siinäkin on ihan kivan näköinen auto.
Morning.
Leather jacket. Casual suit and raincoat. Casual suit. Casual suit. Suit. Nää vitun kalliita vaan.
Here you go.
No.
Enjoy your purchase.
Dick. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, I can't seem to tune this station on this old radio here. I'm gonna miss the darn news.
Well, maybe you should get an RCO5 radio from Empire Electronics.
An RCO5 radio?
Yes, sir. The RCO5 is the most superb listening experience around. It has monophonic sound delivery and tuning. So
bring
you
it by
and
any time.
Won't miss one Dollar. Detail of the war reports.
Well, that does it. I'm gonna grab my hat and go get an RCO5 right
Vaikka
now.
Tämä onkin hitaampi kuin se toinen. Mä tuun ajattelemaan. It's luxury you can afford. Nyt sinne tehtyä. Vittu musta ohi mennä. Arvan tänne ylös.
Oh! Close the door. It's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Papalotto.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papayato at your service. You could call me Derek. I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
He's dead.
Oh, well, y'all gotta go sometime. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Follow me.
Joku vene vai? Me ei kun tän näköjään joku varasto vaan missä on suuri osa alkoholia.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get 10 bucks. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Eikä se oikein. ei tää oikeesti pistä mua tekemään tota. Ois kyllä aika dick move, jos pelintekijät laittais tekemään tätä. Tekemään tätä koko aika.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the 10 bucks. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for 10 bucks. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Mitä vittu olisit heti sanonut, saatan? Mieti, jos joku oikeesti on kärännyt noin kaikki saanut tosta. Koska tosta oikeesti toi yksi lähti pois. Onkohan kukaan tehnyt niin? Varmaan.
What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro. Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is. He might not be home. That wouldn't be good. Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. Sure, war hero and all that shit. All right, thanks then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. 10 bucks a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them. Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least 150 bucks, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the Sierra, meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Yeah, hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
Mennään siis keräämään rahaa. Voisi vaikka lyödä vetoa, että joku alkaa inttää vasta. Satana sitä rahaa tänne.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Yeah, I must have forgot or something.
Thanks. appreciate your cooperation. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks. Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe when you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
Just lähti oikein koukku saatana.
Your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Okay, not that's it. Jumalauta! Lähtee, noni. Oi, shit! Noin! Ja vittu shit! Noin! Kierkele alkaa miulle!
Okay. Anybody else? Got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Fucking problem. Vittu saatten. Alkaa mulle huutele. Alkaa intää vasta. Tule tyrppää saatana. Helppoa työtä, helppoa työtä. Vetää vaan muutama jätkää turpaa, se on siinä.
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Yeah, right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business. Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, will do. I'll see you later.
And Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Tätä mä tarkoitin just sillä, että se ei oo... Tässä ei oo silleen niinku free roamia ollenkaan. Koska sä oot periaatteessa heti pelin alusta asti sä oot jatkuvassa tehtävässä. Tää koko peli on yksi vitun iso tehtävä periaatteessa. All night, every night.
I'm gonna miss the darn news. Well, maybe you should get an RCO5 radio from Empire Electronics.
An RCO5 radio?
Yes, sir. The RCO5 is the most superb listening experience around. It has monophonic sound delivery and tuning, so you and the family won't miss one detail of the war reports.
Well, that does it. I'm gonna grab my hat and go get an RCO5 right now.
RCO5
radio from Empire Electronics. It's luxury you can afford.
For only $9.99.
Hei, pal.
Full tank, please.
Sure thing.
Mä haluun nähdä, mikä noista viivoista liikkuu, tai noista mittarin noista jutuista. Ah, se on toi ihan pikkanen tuolla. Mulla olikin loppumassa toi bensa. Nyt sen on tankki tänne. Tää on harmi, et totakaan ei enää nykypäivänä. Et niinku joku on. Joo, risteysalueella on loistava jättä. Ei just siellä jollekaan kättömeitä. Helvetin loistava.
Nice to see you.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, we're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shkatol. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hi, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen, I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
Ah, it can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I sent you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe. So, what do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job.
If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you. Good luck, Vito.
Okei, eli mä meinasin silleen, että okei, käyn sitä asekaupassa, mutta enpäs käy.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
No. No. Taitaa olla.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Itse asiassa tossa olisi just sellainen, minkä mä haluaisin. Vittu, ei mulla ole rahaa sellaisen. Vai onko? Ei, 200 jotain.
See you next time.
Ja aloitin peli jollain 300. Sen jälkeen, kun se eka tehtävä oli tehty. Tästä läpi.
He was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his...
Missäs tää on? Tästä.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello, ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
Näin sitten. Se on harmi, että mä en näin vanhoista autoista tiiä paljon. Et mä en osaa sanoa, että mistä tää olis esim. Mallinnut. Jossain GTA se on helppo tietää, että mistä se on mallinnettu. Täs pelissä ei oikein silleen.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, alright? I seen the way you kids drive these days.
Yks auto.
All right, kid.
Näytti ihan siltä vanha Volvo.
So you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night.
No, but the basement window usually is. So that's how you put it in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah. How'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back. Then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
Victory in Europe is at hand. That's the rumor anyway, as President Roosevelt is reported to be meeting with the leaders of Great Britain and the Soviet Union to determine how Europe will be divided amongst the Allies after Germany's imminent defeat. The meeting, which is taking place at a secret location, once again puts together the men who have come to be known as...
Niin se Volvo, mistä mä puhuin, niin on... Se on just se sama Volvo, mitä käytetään esim. Historikralleissa. nykyään. Sillain Volvo, mikä oli vähän samantyylinen koppa kuin ihan mikä vaan näistä autoista. Onks tossa silloin? Ei. Se on niinku vähän ton tyylinen auto.
All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
Okei, tästä se hiipii. Vähän ruosteinen tajata. Way in. Iviskelytehtäviin. Loistava. Mä haluun. Mä haluun sen täyden hinnan.
This is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Mm-hmm. Now I gotta get to the safe.
Ehkä piilotan tän tänne mieluummin.
the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Tää avasitte jo sen. Vittu! Ei mennyt ihan suunnitelman mukaan, mä menin väärään suuntaakin. Mun pitää uudestaan avata tää paska. Tuossa on kyllä joku hälytysjärjestelmä, mutta... Saanko sen pois päältä? Ei varma. Tai sit sen saa auki ja sit... Mä en vaan tiedä mitä. Meniks se ikkunan läpi? Mä taisin mennä ikkunan läpi tai jotain. Poliisiautoja täynnä toi. Miettii ne huomannu mun... Tuleekohan punaisesta pääajosta? Ei taisi vaihtuu vihreäksi muuten just. Tuo on hauska peli. Tää tuntuu jo nyt, että... Kyllä... Että tulee kyllä pelattua... Ihan loppuun asti varmaan nyt tässä... Tän päivän tai parin... päivän sisään. Koska kohta on mennyt melkein 2 tuntia ihan piru helposti. Sitten mulla on hiukset hienosti. Voi luoja. Pitäis käydä parturissa. Tai oikeastaan mulla on parturi nyt. Parin tunnin päästä.
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit. Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendance by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
The vittu. Sit menti.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
Mitäs, minkälainen suunnitelma on? Eka toi. Sit tohon, sit tohon. Eiku hetkinen. Mä kannattaa käydä toi hakemassa ja sitten tuolta. Ajaa. Eka käydä tossa ja sit ajaa tonne. Ja. Tossa on se Volvan näköinen, mitä mä puhun.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver. Roger that.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Sure.
Itse asiassa toi on niin lähellä, että...
Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Eli näköjään, jos sä kolautat johonkin toiseen autoon ja poliisit näkee sen, niin se on hit and run. Jos sä et heti pysähdy, tai sit se on aina hit and run. Vittu, toi aika menee nopee. Siinä on taas selaa Volvon näköinen. Sinänsä vois vaihtaa siihen autoon. Koska se on tutuimman näköinen laite niin näistä kaikista. Oi vittu. Turhaa aikaa menee tässä.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
Onks näihin helpompi mennä? Itse asiassa se ei. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hirveetä luipakka! Tätä on niin hauskaa vetää poikittain alalta. Muistan, että tässä on Corveten näköinen. Olikohan se... Tätä olisi C1 tai C2 Corvette taisi olla tässä. Se vasta meneekin kova. Tämähän on hidas kuin mikäkin. Sinänsä harmittaa, että on näin hidas. Mut ei viitti maksaa sitä 300 siitä, että saa viritettymään auton, kun periaatteessa mä voin ryöstää vaan jonkun tollasen Volvon tuolta ja se tulee olemaan varmaan paljon nopeampi. Vittu tuu eteen. Pakko oli jarruttaa, koska poliisi... Täytyy olla varuillaan noissa poliiseissa, koska se on ihan järkyttävä aika, mikä se... Menee niitä karkuun ajassa.
Ei.
Sitten seuraava. Tonne.
Interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, alright?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
puolet ajasta kohta mennä. Puolet viet. Nää on pitkiä matkoja nyt. Nää on paljon suorempia ja nopeampia, jos vaan pystyy pitää kaasun pohjassa. On niin vitu vaikea ajattaa. Onks se yks? Niin se yks luisus johonkin toiseen alta. Mitä paloja tarvita? Kaasupohjaa vai? Nyt jos tulee poliisi vastaan, niin aivan sama. Pidän kaasun pohjassa. Tossahan on poliisi. Mä oon sen verran lähellä, että mä viitti yllinopeutta ottaa.
Hei, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Beep, beep. Kaasu pohjaan. Ehkä mä en kärkeä näe kaikki. Mä oon niin 100% varma siitä. Tää on niin hidas auto. Olis pitänyt se olla se toinen auto käytös. Vai niin kova ohje. Ei se poliisi lähtenyt käperä. Tästä taitaa olla 60 rajoitus tai jotain. Se voi olla, että tää on viimeinen, mihinkä mä kerkeen mennä. Älä vittu tuu eteen, mulla on myytävä. Aika pitkä matka tuohon.
I got these extra gas stamps. You want them, they're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be.
Siis hirveet tahtii tonne viimeisen. Käyttäen kaikkia mahdollisia pikku oikoreitten. Tää tunnelissa on paljon enemmän pitoa kuin tuossa lumella, eli näillä on jonkunlainen fysiikka systeemi eri noille pinnoille. Ui saatana! Oli muuten pikkasen lähellä tai jotain. Yksi minuutti. Pitäis löytää vaan risteys tässä. Mene paska. Ei, se jää just.
Shit, it's after midnight. Okay, well, I guess that's a bust.
Vittu, he, just niinku sekunnista kahdesti jäi kiinni. A-asta saa tuon speed limitteri. Esimerkiksi tässä on 40 toi nopeusrajoitus. Niin tää auto menee nyt vaan 40. Sit mä voin ottaa sen pois, jos mä haluan. Mä ehkä tolla just tarkistan, että... paljon... on nopeusrajoitus ja tällään. En mä taida mitään muuta olla tehdä. Ei tossa jos se olisi Volvo. Mutta kun mä näin siinä aikaisemmin Volvo, mutta... niinku parkissa, mutta olisi pitänyt... siinä vaiheessa ottaa se. Oho, väärä nappula. Koska mä en oikein tykkää tästä autosta sen takia, koska tää on hidas. Tää on helvetin hidas laite. Sen takia mä haluaisin sen Volvon, kun se jotenkin näyttää paljon nopeammalta. Ei ollut tossakaan Volvoa. Hitto! Ei sitten. Mä kyllä vaihdan tän puvun pois. Tää on vähän tää... mä olisin halunnut harmaan puvun, enkä tässä vähän sinertävän harmaata.